support with y'all is starving. A heart that's arms as they fall apart. When God is farthest, infinity in between, gotta make it in the darkness.
Undefeated, there's no stopping us. Undefeated, no doubt we're champions.
Yo, what up, guys? Kyle Paul here. Just woke up, did my morning cardio. Ready to hit that week 5 weigh-in. So let's get it. Not bad at all. Dropping 3 pounds basically from last week. So that's good. On track. A little ahead of schedule, but 4 weeks left to come in lean and mean. Just shredded. Ready to go. So gonna hit a push day today. Catch you guys down there.
Yo guys, KP here. Sorry I forgot to film yesterday. Yesterday was Sunday. I said I was gonna film my push workout, but I don't know why, I was just in the zone, went downstairs, crushed a workout. So today is Monday, hitting a pull workout. And this time I'll take you guys down there and actually film this time, because the video's gotta go up later tonight. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try to do a cool song edit on this one. So we'll see. Let's go.
I was a baller like Pippen, and I never played a sport, so I scored. Would you say you like my game and I D up on it? Would you say that I'm the MVP for you? You got a whole lot of bitch warmers. I play 4 games, got that stench on me. Don't play no games, don't pretend on me. You gon' stop with me, we gon' end on it.
Let me do, baby, all the things I said I wouldn't do, baby, all the things I wouldn't do, do for you, baby. Don't think I thought I couldn't lose.
Show 'em to you, let me go up here, let me do a couple things to you, baby. Let me do it, cause a nigga hard to you. I've been waiting on you just to bust it on me on that wood flow. Do it to me in the bathroom, take it everywhere that it should go. Yeah, good, I mean, fuck with me, cause the last game that you ran on me ain't work. Don't put plans on for me, girl, come get hands on with that twerk. Yeah, a lot of things that I wanna do, I say them all for you. Let a nigga come and kicks back in that Kit Kat and bring it up for you.
Fuck me too, baby, all the things I said I wouldn't do, baby, all the things I wouldn't do, do for you, baby. Don't be weak, I thought I couldn't lose. Don't you put me in, and I'm stuck on you.
Oh. What up, guys? KP Fitness here. Gonna make some healthy ice cream for you guys. So I'll show you what I put in there using the actual ice cream maker, as you see right here. Is a Chewy's Smart, something like that. I really don't know how to say it, but yeah, it's that kind of ice cream maker. Alright. Here we go. To start off, you need 2.5 cups of almond breeze or any type of 30 calorie almond milk. I like almond breeze, I think it tastes the best. So dump that into a mixing bowl. And that will be basically our substitute for normal. There we go. Next, going into this ice cream is the protein powder. So we're going 2 scoops. I'm trying to say 2 scoops. 2 scoops of Quest or any type of protein powder. I choose Quest. It's unflavored because it is the least caloric, and I am in a I'm cutting right now, so I don't need extra calories. It is only 100 calories per scoop. It is literally 24 grams of protein and 1 carb. That is it, so it's very good protein. So add 2 scoops of that in there. And so far, just the almond milk and protein powder. I'll show you there in a second. There we go, that's what it looks like with the protein on top of the almond milk. So I'm gonna mix that up quick, super speed, because this is real speed, just by the way. Just kidding, no, there's no way I mix this fast. Anyways, okay, next ingredients, onto the flavor of the ice cream. So I use Walden Farms Zero Calorie Pancake Syrup and chocolate syrup, as you see right there. Zero calories, just add a decent amount, so yeah, see. Seems like I'm putting a ton in there, but it's pretty syrupy, so not that much came out. But just add that, so that was the pancake syrup, and then here is the chocolate syrup. This does not only add flavor, but it also adds like the thickness to make it a little thicker, so it's not as watery. And doesn't take us long to mix. Here you go, mixing that up, super speed. Here we go. Yep. It was getting too thick, so I had to add a little more water. Anyways, here we go. Show you what it looks like. There. And now it's getting decently thick. Okay, last ingredient is some stevia, dark chocolate stevia extract. So this stuff is super strong, so you don't need a ton of this stuff. See, as I just put a little bit in there. And mix it up one last time. So it's not super thick, but you still want to get a little bit, have a little thickness to it, so it's so it'll freeze or get cold pretty good. Alright, so that's the only ingredients, really the only ones with calories. It's almond milk and protein powder. That's it. I think overall this has, what, around 275 calories for the whole thing. 51 grams of protein, I think 6 fat for the almond milk, and that's it. So 6 fat, 51 grams of protein. Dump it in the ice cream mixer. And it takes about 15-20 minutes for it to fully freeze. I'll show you a little bit. The bowl turns, the mixture thing does not turn, which is kind of weird, but anyways, and then I'll show you the finished product. Here we go. Nice and creamy. That stuff is super voluminous, so there's a ton in that bowl right there. And it tastes pretty good too, so that's what I've been eating the past few nights.
Yo guys, thanks for watching today's video. Sorry I didn't get uploaded till late tonight. Having some computer problems, but anyways, as always, please like, share, and subscribe. And KP Fitness Nation, let's go. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I